हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम यू ऑल इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। आई एम डॉक्टर मोहम्मद सिराजुल हक फैजी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री, लंगट सिंह कॉलेज, मुजफ्फरपुर। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट हेट्रोसाइक्लिक केमिस्ट्री। So friend, let us start with heterocyclic chemistry. So what is heterocycles? Heterocycle contain one or more hetero atom in a ring. You see, this is the ring which is known as carboxycle. There is no hetero atom, but on introductions of X here, you can see this ring contains this X, Y, Z usually, maybe oxygen, nitrogen, sulfur. So this is heterocycles. Again, you see introductions of 2 heteroatom and introduction of 3 heteroatom. Now, aromatic or partially or fully saturated, we will discuss on aromatic systems. So, heterocycles are important and a large proportion of natural product contains them. Many pharmaceuticals and agrochemicals contains at least one heterocyclic unit. Heterocyclic systems are important building blocks for new materials possessing interesting electronics, mechanical or biological properties. So now we are going to discuss about classifications of aromatic 6-member ring. So you know this is the 6-member ring, well known compound benzene. So this is also 6-member, but introductions of nitrogen at one corner, it is known as pyridine. Numbering start always with heteroatom 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and introduction of oxygens, beryllium. Numbering start from oxygens. Now introduction of 2 heteroatom, so numbering start with 1 nitrogen atom, this is pyridazine. Pyrimidines, now 2 heteroatom with different positions, so numbering start with 1 nitrogen. Now this is 2 heteroatom in different positions, 1 and 4 positions, in case 1 3 position, in case 1 2 positions. So only change in positions you will get the change name. This is pyrazine, pyrimidines and pyridazine. Now you see this is naphthalene, and introductions of 1 nitrogens here and here, so always start with these nitrogens. In case of isopropylene, also attached with the carbon, not nitrogen. This is the important points. So quinoline, isoquinoline. Now let us consider a 5-member ring, aromatic 5-membered heterocycles. So this is isoelectronics of carboxycles, carbon carbon, this is negative charge. So this is pyrrole, numbering start with the nitrogens. Furan, numbering start with the oxygens. Thiophene, numbering start with the sulfur. Now introductions of 2 heteroatoms, imidazoles, numbering start with the 1 nitrogen which contains NH. That is important, not these nitrogens, NH. Oxazole, numbering start with oxygen, not nitrogens. Thiazole, numbering start with the sulfur, not nitrogens. So NH, O and sulfur. Now you see pyrazoles, NH, numbering start with the NH. Isoxazole, numbering start with the oxygen, not nitrogen. Isothiazole, numbering start with the sulfur. And indole numbering start with the small ring NH, like this pyrrole, and it analog this homocycline. Now classification unsaturated and saturated. Unsaturated, you can see 4 gamma pyrone compositions. Aromatic dipolar resonance form. This is positive, this is negative. So if the position change, NHCO, you know, 2 pyridone, then this negative, positive. And this is the main form. So saturated, you see ethylene oxide, THF tetrahydrofuran, 1,4 dioxins, pyrrolidine, dihydropyrene. So now we will discuss about general strategies for heterocyclic cystasis. So constructions of ring, cyclizations 5 and 6 member ring are the easiest to form. CX bond formations requires a heteroatom nucleophile to react with carbon electrophiles. Now you see this is the center delta positive and this is the negative. So the nucleophile attack on this and this bond will shift on X. Or conjugation additions. If you have conjugated system, then it will not direct attack on this center. It will attack on this ethene and then will go like that. So oxidations. You see this is cycles. Hexahydro. On oxidation, give tetrahydro, 2 hydrogens and 2 hydrogen tetrahydro. On oxidation, give dihydro and on oxidation, give aromatic. Unsaturation is often introduced by eliminations. Eliminations means dehydrations, dehydrohalogenations. Now, let us consider this scheme. General strategies for heterocyclic synthesis. What is common strategy? 4 plus 1 strategy. 4 plus 1. That is meaning 4 will come from one molecules, 1 will come from another molecules. You can see here. This 5 member ring contains 1, 2, 3, 4 and this heteroatom. So such type of situations. Now you see 1, 2, 3, 4, these 4 carbon and this nitrogen. So 4 plus 1, you will get pyrrole, substituted pyrrole. If you have such type of reactant, so 1, 2, 3, 4, introductions of NH3 at these positions, then imidazoles. So this is the strategy for 4 plus 1. Now, 5 plus 1 strategy, if you want to make 6 member ring, so this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and this heteroatom. Situation is like that after breaking of this bond. So let us start with this. So this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 carbon, so this is the 5. Introduction of NH3 plus 1, so 5 plus 1, you will get this. And on oxidations, you will get substituted pyridines. Now 1,5 dicarbonyl compound can be prepared by Michaelis additions of enone, this compound. General strategy for heterocyclic synthesis, 3 plus 2 strategy and 3 plus 3 strategy. Means if you have the 5 member ring, either it will break 3 plus 2 like that, 3 plus 2, 3 plus 2, or either if you have 6 member ring, 3 plus 3, 3 plus 3, like that. So you see, example, this is 3, this is also 3. Now, the conversions from this to this. This is 3, this is also 3, 1, 2, 3. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, and they are making the ketoenol. Now you can see this one positive, positive, this positive, this positive, 1, 2, 3, positive, positive, this positive, this positive, 3 plus 2. So 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3. So here also, so positive negative, this is negative, this is negative, this negative center, positive center, designed like that. Positive negative, this is positive, this one is negative, you can see. So structure of pyridine. So this, from now I will discuss this thing in another video. Hope this video will be helpful to you. If you like this video, subscribe my channel and share it with friend. Thanks for watching.